What are the dietary advice or guidelines after the weight loss surgery? If somebody goes in for gastric sleeve or gastric bypass surgery, for the first three weeks, we give only liquid diet. And liquid diet would mean water for the first day, 30 ml per hour, and then increasing to 60 ml per hour, to 100 ml per hour, and so on and so forth. And then one can take a filtered kind of water with water, coconut water, and juice, soup, tea, or chach, and these can be added on till approximately 3 weeks. And after 3 weeks, then one goes in for semi-solid diet, and after more of 2 weeks, then we start with solid diet. Only restriction which we always push and our nutritionist also push is that take more of protein rather than of carbohydrate, rather than of fat. Anytime you are going to take anything, take protein powder, for example, in first 3 weeks, and push them into milk or soup or juice or chach, and then take it as a liquid form. And after three weeks, then start taking semi-solids. Again, aim should be, for example, egg white, maybe one to six egg whites one can take every day. Take fish, chicken. So these kind of high protein diet is recommended rather than taking carbohydrates, rather than taking fat rich diet, fat dense food. So one has to be cautious. And after maybe approximately 1 month, most of the patients are able to take anything and everything, but the amount will be restricted. But only precaution which we always say, that whenever you are taking food, please do not combine it with water. If you are taking water, have a gap of half an hour and then take food and chew it. God has given you teeth to chew the food, so take it and chew it, and don't gulp it down. Let it flow like a paste, and then the digestion will be better. You will not feel any discomfort in the retrosternal area. And once you are comfortable in taking solid diet, then add fish, chicken, or these protein rich diets which I have already enumerated.